Good evening all. In last class, we discussed some reactions of the Grignard reagent. So, Grignard reagent reactions with acidic hydrogen containing compounds have completed. Now, then some more reactions, Grignard reagent nucleophilic addition reactions I am going to discuss in today's class. First one. Already we know what is the Grignard reagent. Grignard reagent is RFGX, in which R group is acting as nucleophile. On treating with formaldehyde, followed by hydrolysis. On treating with acetaldehyde, followed by hydrolysis. Acetone followed by hydrolysis. Next, acid halide RC double bond O Cl RX we can take R dash I am taking because already R has taken, so here R dash I have taken. I'm treating with ester. RC double bond O, O R dash. R may be equal to R dash, R may not be equal to R dash. R comma R dash. Here R dash must be here. So Grignard reagent reactions I have written. Of course, we can also take N comma N dimethyl amide also we can take. That also I'll discuss. Then one by one I'll discuss with mechanism. Just listen. First one, formaldehyde. On treating with Grignard reagent, RMGX, in which alkyl group is acting as nucleophile, formaldehyde can participate in nucleophilic addition reaction. So oxygen is more electron into, can take electron pair from the carbon. The carbon becomes electron deficient. It can take electron pair from the alkyl group because it is acting as nucleophile. Between the R, R means what? Carbon only. Between the R and carbon, new bond formation takes place. So R, hydrogen, carbon, hydrogen, R I am writing like this. Then here, O minus is there. O minus associated with Mg plus X. On treating with water, hydrolysis. Then H3O plus means H plus H2O, H plus can combine with O minus, RCH2OH will be formed. This is primary alcohol. Plus byproduct is MgOH X. So that means what did you understand? Formaldehyde operating with Grignard reagent followed by hydrolysis gives rise to primary alcohol. One more example I'll take. Acetaldehyde and take. This is second one. On treating with Grignard reagent, RMGX. R minus MGX plus. Here also, carbonyl compound is there. Aldehyde is participating in nucleophilic addition. Then, carbon becomes electron deficient. It can take electron pair from the R group. Between the R and carbon bond formation takes place. CH3, CH. R is connected to carbon. O minus Mg plus X. Then again on hydrolysis, H3O plus CH3 CH OH R Mg OH X will be formed. Then this is secondary carbon. If you take alkyl, R means alkyl group, this alkyl is called secondary alcohol. So from this, what do you understand here? Aldehyde, acetaldehyde, on treating with Grignard reagent followed by hydrolysis gives rise to secondary alcohol. Then I'll take one more aldehyde functional group. One more example I'll take. बेंजाल्डिहाइड आल्सो एल्डिहाइड ओनली ऑन ट्रीटिंग विद ग्रिग्नार्ड एजेंट RMJX R minus MJX plus इट कैन पार्टिसिपेट इन न्यूक्लियोफिलिक एडिशन रिएक्शन बेंजीन CH O minus R is converted to carbon then O minus will associate with MGX on treating with H2O plus so what is the product here secondary alcohol secondary benzyl alcohol will be formed either benzyl alcohol or whatever it is that secondary alcohol or not this is the secondary alcohol MG, OH, and X. So from this, what do we understand here? Then we understand here, formaldehyde is aldehyde on treating with Grignard reagent followed by hydrolysis gives rise to primary alcohol. Acetaldehyde, benzaldehyde, if you take any other aldehyde also, except formaldehyde, if you take any aldehyde, it gives secondary alcohol on treating with Grignard reagent. So that's what we can write. Except the formaldehyde all aldehydes produce secondary alcohols in this reaction then what about ketone third one on specific ketone I am taking acetone any ketone we can take ketone on treating with Grignard reagent RMJX R minus MJX plus here also carbonyl compound is there can participate in nucleophilic addition reaction R minus can combine with whom carbon then between the carbon and R group bond formation takes place O minus here R CH3 then O minus will associate with MGX on treating with water tertiary alcohol will be formed then both sides alkyl groups are there if you take aromatic ketone, esterophenone, if you take any ketone, all ketones produce tertiary alcohol. Formaldehyde gives primary alcohol, except the formaldehyde remaining all aldehydes can produce secondary alcohol and ketone produce tertiary alcohol. So here I am giving one more note. All ketones produce tertiary alcohols. With whom? Grignard reagent. Next one, fourth reaction. This one, what is the product here? RCH2OH, primary alcohol. Here, secondary alcohol. How already I explained. Then ketone on treating with that one, tertiary alcohol will be formed. Byproduct already we know MgOHX. Here also same. Next one. Reaction with acid halide. RC double bond OX. RC double bond OCl. Br. Anything we can take. So what happens? Acid halide on treating with Grignard reagent. What is the product? Fourth one. R dash C double bond O Cl R X also you can take why have I taken R dash already in Grignard reagent I am taking R that's why to differentiate those two alkyl groups I have taken R R dash then here also carbonyl group only this is participating in nucleophilic addition reaction then oxygen is more electronegative can take electron pair from the carbon and carbon. The carbon gets positive charge, having positive electron deficit can take electron pair from the R group. Between the R group and carbon, carbonyl carbon bond formation takes place. R CO minus, here Cl is there and R is connected. Mg plus X will be associated. O minus is electron rich, redundant electrons to carbon, then chloride is eliminating. R C double bond O, sorry R dash here. R dash C double bond O, R will be formed. Plus Mg X, here Cl is there, Cl will be connected to Mg plus. Then what is the product name? Ketone. So from this, what did you understand here? Acid halide untreating with 1 mole of RMgX, you have stressed to ketone. Then again ketone untreating with 1 more molecule is nothing but RMgX, followed by hydrolysis. R, COH, R, R, which alcohol? Tertiary alcohol. So that means limited amount of Grignard region, 1 mole of Grignard region untreating with acid halide produce ketone. Then acid halide untreating with excess amount of the Grignard region produce tertiary alcohol. Next one, ester. R C double bond O R dash ester. This is the ester. Ester untreating with Grignard region RMgX, in which R group is acting as nucleophile. Here also nucleophilic addition is possible. Oxygen gains electrons, carbon becomes electron deficient. It can take electron pair from the R group. Between the carbonyl carbon and R group bond formation takes place. Then same like acid halide only. R CO minus OR dash, here R MgX plus. This is untreating with. Again, oxygen is electron rich, redundant electrons, OR minus will be eliminating. R C double bond O R plus Mg halogen, OR minus will be associating with Mg plus OR dash. So this is also ketone. Again, ketone untreating with 1 more molecule of Grignard region used to tertiary alcohol. So from this, what did you understand? Here also acid derivative, ester also untreating with 1 molecule of the Grignard region gives ketone. Two moles, excess amount of Grignard region produce tertiary alcohol. Next, acid anhydride I am taking now. One specific example I have taken, acetic anhydride. This is symmetrical compound. With symmetrical and without symmetrical also, or symmetrical also I will give you. One example, RMgX, R minus MgX plus. This also, here in the place of chlorine, which group is there? OR dash is there. In the place of OR dash, which group is there? OC double bond, OCS3 group is there. Then, CS3C double bond group, CS3C double bond group. These two groups are same. So, any one carbonyl group can participate in nucleophilic addition. I am taking this one. Both are same only. Nucleophilic addition takes place. CS3, CO minus, OC double bond OCS3. R is connected to carbonyl carbon. Then MgX plus will be associated with this. Electron rich, donate electrons. Redonate electrons, carbon becomes electron rich, it pushes electrons towards to this one. So what happens here? CS3, C double bond O, R plus Mg, X, OC double bond O, CS3. Here also ketone. Again, I am treating with 1 more molecule of Grignard region, tertiary alcohol will be formed. Of course, here symmetrical ketone is used. Suppose if they give unsymmetrical ketone, what is the product? CS3, C double bond O, OC double bond O, benzene ring I have taken.
this is unsymmetrical. Here two type of carbonyl groups are there. Carbonyl group adjacent benzene ring is there. Carbonyl group adjacent methyl group is there. Whenever oxygen is gaining electrons, carbon becomes electron deficient. Then this carbon deficient carbon is conjugation with benzene ring. So benzene ring due to resonance, this group stability is more. But in this case, methyl group is acting as electron losing group according to inductive as well as hyperconjugation also. Here resonance is dominating than inductive and hyperconjugation. Out of these two carbonyl groups, this carbonyl group is the more reactive towards the nuclear condition. So that's why whenever this compound is treating with Grignard reagent or MgX R minus MgX plus, this carbonyl is participating. CS3 CO minus R OCW bar O benzene. Rich reunited electrons then becomes electron rich. So same here. CS3 C double bond O R plus Mg O C double bond O benzene ring and X will be found. Again, I am treating with one more molecule of Grignard reagent produced, followed by hydrolysis produce what? Plus the alcohol. Okay? Will be found. Of course, here symmetrical ketone is used. Suppose if they give unsymmetrical ketone, what is the product? CS3 C double bond O, OC double bond O, benzene ring accounting. This is unsymmetrical. Here two type of carbonyl groups are there. Carbonyl group adjacent benzene ring is there. Carbonyl group adjacent methyl group is there. Whenever oxygen is gaining electrons, carbon becomes electron deficient. Then this carbon deficient carbon is conjugation with benzene ring. So benzene ring due to resonance, this group stability is more. But in this case, methyl group is acting as electron losing group according to inductive as well as hyperconjugation also. Here resonance is dominating than inductive and hyperconjugation. Out of these two carbonyl groups, this carbonyl group is the more reactive towards the nuclear condition. So that's why whenever this compound is treating with Grignard reagent or MgX R minus MgX plus, this carbonyl is participating. CS3 CO minus R OCW bar O benzene. Rich reunited electrons then becomes electron rich. So same here. CS3 C double bond O R plus Mg OC double bond O benzene ring and X will be found. Again, I am treating with one more molecule of Grignard reagent produced, followed by hydrolysis produce what? Plus the alcohol. Okay. So I gave you mechanism of about this one. Then what is the product in which R dash C double bond O R ketone MgCl X. Then ester. Here ester is there. Ester on treating with Grignard reagent. Only one molecule of the Grignard reagent. What is the product? R C double bond O R plus Mg O R dash X. Acetic anhydride. We can also represent with AC2O. So what is the product in which? Here also R CS3 CH3 C double bond O R ketone plus Mg X O C double bond O CS3. So everywhere acid derivative except the carboxylic acid derivative, acid halide, ester, N-carbamine, dimethylamide and acetic anhydride on treating with one molecule of the Grignard reagent can produce ketone. That also we can give as statement. Next. The next reaction with carbon dioxide. What is the product on treating with carbon dioxide? 6th one, 7th one. Grignard reagent on treating with carbon dioxide. C double bond O, double bond O, you can take. Then here also same. Electron moment is towards to oxygen. Then R donate electrons to carbonyl group. Between the R and carbonyl, R C double bond O O minus MgX plus. Then salt formation takes place. This on treating with H plus R H3O plus. What is the product? H3O plus can decompose into H plus plus H2O. H plus can react with O minus R C double bond O, OH will be formed. Plus MgX OH. Carboxylic acid. Next reaction. Grignard reagent. R MgX R minus MgX plus on treating with dicarboxybutyl ketone CS3 CH3 on followed by hydrolysis gives rise to no reaction. Why? Generally, ketones are less reactive than aldehydes, as well as sterically crowded group, this one. Dicarboxybutyl groups are there. Due to steric hindrance, nucleophile cannot approach us to carbonyl carbon very easily. That's the reason reaction is not possible. Next one. Grignard reagent on treating with HCl. HC triple bond M. Here also, whenever it is approaching, electron movement is towards to nitrogen. Between the carbon and R bond formation takes place, HCR double bond N minus MgX plus. On treating with water, hydrolysis. I am giving shortcut here, oxygen and H2. Actually, H2O decomposing into H plus plus OH minus. This is shortcut, that's why I have written like that. Mg, OH, and X. Then, one more reaction. Grignard reagent on treating with alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde and alpha beta unsaturated ketone. What are the products? Alpha beta unsaturated. Double bond and triple bond compounds are called unsaturated compounds. Carbonyl group. Functional group adjacent carbon is alpha and alpha adjacent is beta, gamma, delta, etc. Then carbonyl compounds are participating in nucleophilic addition. Then between the carbonyl carbon R group bond formation takes place. H2C double bond CH CHRO minus MgX plus. This can react with H3O plus acidic catalyzed hydration. So gives rise to what? Secondary alkyl will be formed. Same like aldehydes and ketones only. H2C double bond CH COH hydrogen R. Which alkyl? Secondary alkyl. What type of secondary alkyl? Secondary allyl alkyl will be formed here. Then, so addition is taking place with respect to double bond. If you take addition is taking place at this double bond oxygen and this double bond carbon, that's why this addition is also called 1-2 addition. What type of addition? Nucleophilic addition. Why I am representing 1-2 addition here? Whenever we take alpha beta unsaturated ketone, 1-3 addition is possible. That's the reason I explained 1-2 addition. I wrote 1-2 addition in this case. Alpha beta unsaturated ketone. Alpha unsaturated ketone. On reading with RM James, here ketones are less reactive compared to alkanes. Whenever oxygen is gaining electrons, carbon becomes electron deficient. There is a resonance possibility. It can donate electrons. Carbon becomes deficient. As well as that, carbon is critically free compared to this ketone carbon. R minus is connecting with this carbon. Between this carbon and R group, bond formation takes place. Addition is taking place at which position? 1, 2, 3, 4. I am not giving the IUPAC nomenclature number. Then with respect to double bond, I am giving first position and fourth position. That's why this addition is called 1-4 addition. Then what is the product in this case? H2C is connected to whom? R group. CH. Double bond is shifted. It is participating in resonance. CO minus. CS3. MgX plus. On treating with water. S3O plus. H plus can combine with O minus. R. CH2. CH double bond. COH CS3. This is enone. Enones are less stable. Can participate in catabolism. 1-3 proton transfer is called catabolism. R CH2 CH minus H plus CH2 C double bond O CS3. Here two things we can understand here. Addition is taking place at first and fourth position. That's why this reaction is called 1-4 addition reaction. Then, between the R group and carbon, new bond is developed. That's why one bond is developed between the carbon and carbon. That's the CC bond reaction also we can tell. And one more reaction, this one. Unsaturated carbonyl compound is becoming saturated. Here, C double bond group is unsaturated only. But here, double bond alpha beta unsaturated is becoming alpha beta saturated. So that thing you can understand here. Some more reactions are there. I'll discuss in next page. So what is the product in this case? Carboxylic acid. RC double bond O OH. Byproduct is same. Next one. Alpha beta unsaturated aldehyde is converting into allyl alcohol, secondary allyl alcohol. This one R CH2 CH2 C double bond O CS3. Alpha beta saturated ketone will be formed. Next one. HCl R C double bond OH aldehyde will be formed. Already I gave you this one also. Due to steric crowding, no reaction. Ether RMJX I am taking. Then diethyl ether C2H5 taken by O C2H5 taken by Then whenever retinal reagent is reacting with diethyl ether, complex type of compound will be formed. Then oxygen pair of electrons donate electrons to magnesium. This oxygen pair of electrons donate to magnesium. One complex will be formed. This is about retinal reagent. In next class, I'll discuss about the reducing agents like lithium aluminum hydride and sodium borohydride. And along with that, oxidizing agents like mild oxidizing agents and strong oxidizing agents. Thank you all.